beautiful girls, but here, and I'm back with one for man and Mr. Mortison of the more forest.
Hello, people of the internet.
Hello, everyone.
So, there was another update, and this is the one that I'm worried about, because apparently they made it to where now cannibals can climb your structures.
Yep.
Like, climb up your trees to your tree houses. So we need to finish this off today.
Yeah, I'm going to go chop down some trees, and hopefully we can get some more infinite rabbits.
No, no more.
Because infinite bunnies!
And eat food.
Lizard
well,
walking
we have
underwater.
Bunnies, so...
What?
Lizard is walking, like, running underwater. That's cool looking, I guess.
What? You found Jesus?
I think my volume's up
like
really
underwater,
loud.
Not on top of the water, Josh.
Oh.
You forgot the lore.
I guess not.
My word.
There we go. Ooh, let's get some more stuff.
I'm really confused by how it doesn't pick up the FPS counter in like normal OBS, but not it doesn't OBS Studio. Weird.
So at some point we need to go get the modern axe, so then we can cut down trees better.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Be very nice.
I just broke the door. It's closed.
You
but I can
broke
walk through
the door.
No, I didn't break it, like, literally break it, but I can
walk
through the door
thank
now.
Oh, thank God. I thought you completely broke it. I was like, God damn it, we just spent so much time on that.
Well, that would be an easy thing to replace, but, like, the thing is closed, but at the same time, I can just walk through the crack now. So, mobs can't get in, but you can get out at all times.
Hey, as long as they can't get in, that's fine.
But if you get in there, they're fucking pros.
Oh, flying log.
Yes.
Yeah,
Amanda, you can grab that
I
one.
I saw that one.
Oh, I see it. I'll get it.
Too late.
That's my log!
Not no Mars.
Aw,
whoa.
I'm gonna collect some more sap. There is no sap in the pan.
I already collected it.
They fixed
they
it.
They changed it?
Yeah, they fixed it.
But that was my pot!
Well, that's too bad.
Gold. That probably means they fixed the bunny thing, too.
they
actually fixed the sap a long, long time ago. Like, 3 or 4 updates ago.
That makes no sense. Last time you played, we did it.
No, yeah. No, we didn't.
I did.
It wasn't.
Nope.
It definitely wasn't. Yes, we did.
You had infinite rabbits last time, yes, but not the sap.
Well, there hasn't been 5 updates since the... Last, you know?
Okay, I think maybe not 5 updates, but...
And I remember doing it not too long ago, so...
Well... No. I bet we could go back through and you could see.
Yes.
That lag, though.
Oh. What lag?
I had a second of lag. I don't know why I get more lag than you. It's probably because I'm hosting, and so I'm having to hold both of you guys or something. I don't know.
Have to restrain us. That's difficult.
I have energy.
So yeah, I went to a fucking Pokemon Go meetup downtown.
Oh yeah, how was that?
And it was raining the entire time. That was fun.
Yeah.
So this is the question I ask everyone whenever they say they play Pokemon Go. Are you going to be the very best? Like no one ever was?
Nah. It's too much commitment.
Please, at least tell me you got the reference.
Of course I do. Do you think I'm brain dead? Everyone knows that song. I'm pretty sure
not everyone.
The entire planet has heard that song. At least once. At least, well,
not
maybe
everyone.
Unless you are missing technology in where you live.
The other day, Megan was watching Pokemon. And during the Spearow attack, she caught a Spearow.
Oh.
So.
Oh, that reminds me, I caught a Furo yesterday.
Someone fixed the door. Nice. Oh yeah, I bumped into a fucking below 100 CP Pidgeot.
Oh,
Pidgeot.
Dear God.
Pidgeot. Yeah, that's the actual name. Fucking, I keep mixing names.
Like
the third evolution of something in fucking 100, that's insanity.
Well, we love the rabbits.
Huh?
They definitely breeded.
Did they?
Yeah, there's two in this one and two in this one. They definitely breeded.
My god. They got busy.
This is just creepy. They're all their heads move the exact same way at the exact same time. This is just wrong.
They're well, clones. To solve the problem, I killed a bunny.
You can eat raw food off the ground now, apparently.
Well, can you eat food.
I think. At least I think. I'm sorry, rabbit. You're gonna be an experiment now.
So by my wild food, do you mean food that runs around?
I didn't say wild food. I said, well, like, the ones that are just sitting there. Come on. No. No, don't you dare face through a wall. If face through a goddamn wall.
Yay.
They need to fix that next.
Yep.
I mean, just don't chop towards walls, I guess.
Oh, no. There you are. There you are. Come back. Come back. I need the katana.
Katana. Oh, look, a fucking. Oh, actually, god no, damn it.
Spear rabbit. Is better for this one.
Oh, yeah, I caught like fucking 60 Pokemon just today.
Nice.
And I leveled up twice. I went from 13 to 15.
Nice. I am now level 12.
I'm at 20.
Oh, well, whatever. At least I beat one of you. Well, not like I'm playing it actively anyway. I don't really have much. Well, I don't really walk around a lot.
I have it.
I walk around at work, and that's about it.
Yeah, I don't have a job, so I guess that's the explanation here.
Well, I have it up, like at work, while we're in the truck driving around, and it's usually under the speed limit that it can has to be.
Oh God!
What?
That's just straight up cheating.
That's one of those clips that you guys might just want to watch. The tree fell down, kind of spinning, and exploded.
Uh-huh.
It didn't fall over like a normal
that
tree.
That happened with on my end too, but I guess none of you watched that.
I'm sorry.
I was going to say, I've seen that a lot, so...
It just spins around forever, and it's just like, BOOM! And it just flies into the fucking atmosphere.
Yep.
It's fun times.
God damn. There's
look,
a lot
there's
of deer
left.
Out here.
Yes, there are. Someone kill some of them.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Doe. A deer.
Okay.
Someone finish this song.
I don't know what the fuck that is. It's like, what are you talking
what?
About? I guess I'm not American, so I guess that might be the reason for it.
Isn't that from the Sound of Music?
Yeah.
I haven't
so
seen that,
a
so.
Deer, a female deer.
Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run.
Was that
and
the
that's
one,
it.
Was that the one that had the Maria song, or am I confused?
What?
Well, I'm missing nothing.
I don't know what the Maria song is, so...
Okay, let me in.
No.
You can get in on your own. You're a big
I
boy
I opened
now.
Like 10 seconds ago. I'm just kidding. Oh, I have wood now I can't use. Cool.
Leg.
Okay. I'm not sure if it's intentional, but it sound... That was interesting.
That was very interesting, but I got it. I saved
it.
Oh, that whole thing's completely built, isn't it?
Oh, I just unequipped my thing, apparently. Cool. Yeah, that seems like a good plan.
No, 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 I don't want to do that, because it might accidentally break that.
Well, it did break, so you're not incorrect.
Well, no, I meant the...
It broke physics.
To break. I meant break the freaking food thing.
I knew. Also, the game looks different now. Or is it just we have so much light that it's just being weird?
Probably light.
Because it looks kind of cool, but at the same time it looks
okay.
Like I'm surrounded by walls and I'm...
Ow!
What?
I fell out of the thing because I lagged.
Stop falling out of the thing,
nice.
Come on. That's not good for
so
your health.
So even if we want to sleep, we can't. Because, you know what? That's what my game decided to do to us.
Wait, we can't sleep?
No, it's doing the whole, oh, you still have to wait to sleep thing. And it's like, yeah.
Okay.
Actually, I think that's one might be from West Side Story or something like that. I don't even remember. This is I think we've done a song from Sound of Music at choir, but I've never actually seen the thing.
Yeah, and I'm like 90% sure, no, 100% sure it is not an American thing.
Sound of Music?
Yeah. Who's the writer that did it?
I find out.
Like, oh, every time look, I don't get funny. A reference in here, I'm just like, yep, American.
America.
Fuck you.
Okay, you are jumping very high.
Yes, I am, because I'm fucking fast and skilly.
There's a Hammerstein cinematic treasure.
Fuck. I fucked it up. I forgot Skyrim physics. It's been a while. Let's play Skyrim to practice for this game.
Let me put the food up here, damn it.
Well, I know it's about Austria and Germany, like the, the Nazi war. Directed
well, that
by
sounds cheery. Sounds very cheerful.
Wait, what were you looking for to figure out where it was from?
No,
where it was who the writer of it originally was.
Oh. Who is
Parkour.
The
although it's just the same thing over again.
Writer of Sound of Music.
You can jump on the seashells, the turtle shells. Fuck, you knocked me off. You also knocked yourself off, so I guess we're scored off.
No, I hit into you. I hit you midair and fell off.
I'm pretty sure you can't do this in Skyrim, though, so I guess we found the threshold. Like, you can just jump this far. That's just not a thing.
Yeah,
super
kind of interesting.
I'm the
I
super
don't know,
athlete.
Cause it used to be a different name before the Sound of Music.
Something in a different language. Probably.
Not necessarily. It's just because the Sound of Music was the musical, not the book.
Right.
Story by Maria von Trapp.
Oh, rabbit fur is just sitting there. Okay. What's a rabbit head? Does the
wall
want a rabbit head?
Oh, it's no, not a head. Should we just make a wall filled with nothing but mounted rabbit heads?
Yeah, and they're so small you can't even see them, but they're there.
Well, it's at least about Maria von Trapp in her life.
Yeah, her and her
oh, it's
family.
About a Maria. I guess it might be from there then. Whoa, that's the thing I'm hearing.
What?
Yeah, that screaming.
It sounded like they were making music for a second, and then it stopped.
Oh.
Why didn't we continue?
I don't even hear anything.
There's what's up with your audio settings? Or is this host that does not get any noise or something? I don't fucking know.
I just didn't hear it.
I think we should put more windows.
Yeah,
in
I was
there.
About to say that we should put more windows.
But like we would only see upwards from here. We'd have to like get up at a vantage point to see through the windows.
Well, no,
unless
not
like,
if you put it.
Unless it's like specifically here where you can actually see up on the cliff.
Well, we could have put them in like this wall right here to see if they were coming to us, or over there.
It'd be nice if I could put custom flooring in line with some of the walls up above.
You might be able to. I'm seeing like, if.
There's like a reason it wouldn't probably work because everything is like different angles.
Yeah.
Oh, now they have a skin rack.
Yeah, I've put that in the chat, I think. I might have forgotten that one, I think. Maybe. Might have. Yeah, we know you're. That's not even. I can't even hear screaming. I just hear short bursts.
Yeah.
It sound like, this sounds like they're heaving, dry heaving or something like that. It doesn't sound like they're screaming. There we know, we get it, shut up, please.
I think we should build the happy birthday trap.
Happy birthday trap?
Happy birthday trap.
Happy birthday trap.
What the fuck
trap.
Is that? Oh, there's it's a thing in the game.
I think they changed the name there.
I think they did. Oh, cool, you can build a dock. We should do that. It takes infinite number of logs.
Happy birthday trap. I like how it's marked off in the fucking, like, oh, this is marked off in the fucking.
There we go. We can make little, towers to go be able to go up and get advantage points.
Oh god, I'm on fire.
Stop being on fire.
We can make advantage points for ourselves.
Yeah, I say do it. So, someone
where do you want to place?
Skin rack?
Where do you want to place? Like, just right over here?
Yeah, in the corner over here, and we could do little platforms going up.
Like that?
Can we attach a rope to it?
What the?
I think we can
climb up.
We might be able to add a platform and then add a rope to that. Let me find out.
I have wood here, so.
I need to drink.
Not enough.
We have wood.
17 logs for this.
I need to eat real quick.
We had 8? No, we had 9, so that's a good amount. We were only missing fucking
8
more, yeah. I didn't even look at the number, I was like trying to do math.
Who does math?
Nerds.
No. Yeah, they still haven't fixed the issue of the passenger manifest resetting.
Dang, that sucks.
Wow, the bones. Wow, the bones.
Someone is eating something.
No.
I was placing food down. Oh god, I also have generic meat.
Also, my bestiary resets.
Well.
God. Mine's still fine.
Well, you're the host, so.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Everything should be fine. Yep, mine's also reset. God damn it. All I see now is skinny and pale enemies.
Well, you haven't seen those yet, though. Well, that one I heard.
That was a weird scream. That was more like an exciting scream.
So, where should we put a skin rack?
I mean, anywhere.
Whoops.
Well, I meant, when I said anywhere, I didn't mean put it there, but whatever.
As long as it's out of the way. Need ropes.
Really now? Huh. The torches have gone out.
Yeah. They're made of fire, so that happens. What the fuck was that noise? Was that the game or me? Well, I'm on fire.
I'm not sure. Where'd my sword go? Do I not have anything equipped? There we go.
I keep eating snacks instead of the fucking racks. What's going on with me?
I don't know. Because you're having issues?
No. Totally not.
Got it.
Why is it in that angle? Why isn't it like straight at the wall?
I'm sorry, it was dark.
That's cool how it breaks up too.
Yep. No, if you guys need skin.
That's awesome.
I've emptied my inventory of it.
So have I, just so I can collect more. Collect more!
Oh, I found a new way to start sliding down.
What?
You stand up here and then you just start sliding.
Oh god.
So we have a way to cheat
them. Yeah.
It's not happening right now, it happened earlier. I'm not gonna fall down, I'm just trying to make it happen again.
I'm just watching to see if you die when you fall all the way down.
I'm not gonna fall all the way down because I pay attention. Now I'm just stuck, there we go. Fucking, why is that? Okay, whatever.
Because you pay attention. You catch yourself.
I'm not paying attention to that right now, I'm paying attention to not dying. The difference.
Yeah, problem sometimes.
Nope.
Oh, hey. Damn it.
I can't go through the gap
not working
in the wall
anymore.
Anymore.
The first time.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you
I
might not be able to, but
that.
Maybe I can. Because I feel like it seems like it for a second there.
That was an interesting noise.
It's the sound of something frightening.
Probably. I'd guess.
Well, it sounded like a deeper,
like
a lot deeper
me,
sound.
Oh, there we go. That sounded like a damsel scream. Like, save me scream.
Well, that second one, yeah. I don't see him out there.
That's because you're not assigned to the problem. No, hit the wall, stop.
I'm fixing it. It was my first reaction to hit swing at it.
Explosions!
just so you know, I grabbed the body through the window.
Did you? Wait. What? Wait.
Yeah, you can see.
I grabbed the body through the window.
But they have no. She has no legs or arms.
Well, that was Mortensen.
Yeah, I took him away exactly as he did it. Like, the arms didn't even spawn out there, so I guess we just lost the arms.
No, they're out there.
The arms were still on the body. Now they're out there, apparently.
No, that's I only have the legs, so I guess that's only on your
arm. Wait, didn't you only kill one?
I only killed one, yeah.
Well, somehow I have two, and there was two more out there to grab.
Infinite legs?
I guess.
That sounds
catch
useful.
Catch fire, damn it.
I don't know.
I collected two legs.
Cool.
Can I just...
Wait, did I fill my fucking water thing? Yeah, I did.
Oh wait, I can just press cook.
I can use my water thing and not have to drink soda because that's bad for my health.
Yeah, so bad for your health, even if...
I'm sorry, two out of the three of us are in America, so it doesn't matter. Don't worry, it's FDA approved.
Well, as long as you don't drink diet soda, which is worse for you.
Oh god, I know. Cancer!
Yeah,
that's
my
not the first thing I went over. I went
soda,
for, but whatever.
That's the,
like, my parents are convinced that sugar-free is always better for you, which is, like, obviously incorrect.
Fake sugars cause cancer.
Yes. Yep. And they also cause depression. Aspartame caused depression in me, so I would know.
Okay.
Like, I drank it for a while when I was, like, at the previous school. And then, like, I didn't even know, but, like, I read up on, like, the side effects of aspartame, and then suddenly, oh, look, depression. Well, fuck me, right? I know now. Just like, god damn it,
okay,
Pepsi,
I heard Invisible Frog.
You should really learn to add that.
Oh, there's just random...
Add frogs.
Here. Yes.
Allow us to mount squirrel tails.
Why?
Because why not?
Reasons, that's why.
I'm getting logs.
Like, I could build through the wall. That's good.
I have a couple more logs over here. Probably just about enough.
I have chopped down a tree.
Okay.
Yes, you have.
Because we need to refill our little thing as well.
Yeah, I have three logs over here that I'm grabbing.
Oh, flying logs that phase through trees and rocks.
Yay!
Small animals.
Damn it! That bird. One more.
Okay, someone put the last log on so I can stand on the platform.
I have one more over here. I'm going.
Will you get it, or will Mortensen get it?
I know what you're talking about. I'm just doing my own thing here.
Okay. I'm just standing up here, waiting until this is actually a real thing so I can jump on it.
And I'll see your death. There you go.
Okay.
Timber.
So,
let me see if I can get a rope on. Aha! Rope!
Well, without the rope, we wouldn't be able to get up there, so...
Well, you can make stairs. We were just hoping the rope would work best. It would work. Perfect! Now we have an advantage point!
An advantage point? You mean a vantage
point?
Yeah,
I was gonna correct you earlier, but I just didn't. But I didn't need
but
to.
I would like to, Here, should we have more platforms? Whoops.
Like, I mean... just go- Well, hold on, don't. If anything, add one platform over here and a bridge across.
Do it. But remove that torch.
Yep. Yosh.
We can build one up here on the platform.
Yeah, agreed.
I'm sorry, not a torch. A standing fire.
Just random wood over here, okay. I guess I'll take it.
Platform.
Add a rope to that one, too.
Yeah, I know.
How much wood is there? Jesus Christ.
Not nearly enough.
It's on my end, too much. So, I guess we have different
we things. Need 15 logs. Amanda, that one's slightly shorter. I'm disappointed in you.
I'm sorry. It still makes it up and over. That was the main point.
Timber!
Ah, you missed it. God damn it.
I'm just dropping by doing air strikes of wood.
That's perfectly fine with me if you can make it into there.
Yeah, like I did.
No, it didn't go in.
Lies. I refuse to believe that.
Sorry.
On my end, it was on the right side. Okay.
Well,
at least I put it on the right side. I just didn't want to get there. Air strike. Ow.
One made it.
Where the fuck are the other ones going? Oh, there it landed on me. What the fuck? I bounced away.
That is hilarious.
Where the fuck the rest of the wood go? It's not over here. Did it glitch into the wall or something?
Well, no. I picked up the ones that you dropped. They're...
Sheep. Not, don't dur me. Don't dur me.
Derp to dur.
Derp to dur.
Herp
to dur.
That's too derpy, man. Can't be that derpy.
God, what is Why, that comedian's name?
All of the traps are being, like, it's set derp. Off. But, like, nothing's being caught.
Traps set off by nothing?
Well, like, animals can set them off still, but, and not get captured. And that seems to be what's happening. Ah, damn it. I almost made it all the way down without hurting myself.
Drink the water.
Yes, I require a refreshing beverage.
I require sustenance.
I'm just getting some more sticks.
Timber.
Need the steak.
Tim Burton.
Tim Burton!
Is it like how they announce his name at like a award show?
Yes.
I can get to one.
I need to stop doing that because I'm about to die. I just can't stop airstriking.
Really, you're actually dying from it?
Well, I'm taking full damage. I'm gonna die, I haven't died yet. Dear, you can't just fucking ignore gravity like that. That's not cool.
What'd they do?
It walks on the wall.
Yay! It's a wall walker. Well, that was interesting.
Okay, I got smacked in the face by logs.
By wood.
Oops. You got the bridge going?
I love doing that.
Like that?
Hey, the door's not fucked up at all either.
There we go, perfect. 20 logs.
I don't care about walls. Walls don't matter to me.
Oh, let me put a rope on this one.
Oh, it bounced me out. I'm trying to do a glitch. Please don't change it. Like, if you just... How the door is now, I can just walk through the crack if I wanted to.
On top of this one, I'm going to put a little arrow basket.
Okay.
So then, when we're up here, we can just grab them and go back and forth and shoot people.
Just remember, all arrows should be combined with alcohol.
Okay.
So you can set things on fire. Well, alcohol and everything should be a piece of cloth. Alcohol. You can never have too much booze.
Sure you can. On the we are at 30 minutes, though.
Yep.
Yes, so, yes 10 seconds we are. Off here, but
basically.
Oh, well, whatever. 10 seconds, there you go. There is your 10 seconds. So, Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out Mr. Mortensen's channel and One Furry Man's channel. And yep. We shall see you all in the next episode.
Well, goodbye to the people.
Goodbye now.
Bye-bye.